Victor! So good to see you! It's been a while.
All set for competition?
Nearly ready! Transylvania in 1520, I believe.
What?
Yes, I'm all set now.
Thank you.
Apocodurum non dinabai!
Wait, huh? Wait, what? You idiot! You're laughing at me! Why, you little...
Francis, don't make so much noise.
Yes, dear.
Look on their faces when they see me walking on water! Slacking and get to dancing.
Ouch.
Who told you to take a break?
Why am I doing all the hard work? Huh?
I've got a special plan in store. Now, back to work. Chop, chop. Quit slacking.
Tell me this. I'm something that can't be pumped, but I'm not a tire. I am a body fluid that's drunk by a vampire. So far so good. Now, answer this. This is something that gives light, but it's not a sun ray. It's what you will blow out on the happiest day. Not too bad, kid. Here's your final riddle. Something I spy with my little eye. An orange squash that's baked in a pie. Well, well, well. You've proven yourself worthy.
Animal love potion? Oh, who needs that? Aha! I got it!
There's a competition going on!
Of course, I'm going to win! My Try this on Francis first.
Dear, what are you doing?
No way will he be able to resist me now. Come on. Fall in love with me already. Any day now. Got a lot to do.
Yes,
that's
dear.
Horrible. Get rid
right
of that.
Away, dear.
Fix that now.
Course,
chop,
dear.
Chop. Yes. Hi, Mom. Cold today. Natural. Huh? Wait, what?
Hold on. I'm coming,
Francis!
My love.
Get me down! Francis!
No one can stop me with these special shoes. If only those stupid birds would disappear. Oh, hush you. Mm-hmm.